My research is on muscle stem cells, looking at a certain protein called integrin beta-3, what a role it has in the muscle regeneration process. What drew me to this research was the fact that it's all stem cell based, which is what Dr. Fan's lab specializes in. I just find stem cells extremely interesting, not only the ones you hear about in the news, but also just the ones that can help form your muscle fibers or your skin cells or even neural cells. Dr. Fan's inspired me because he gives really great and sage advice. Just the conversations that we have. This would be a great idea for grad school, or like in the future, keep this in mind when you're applying. Inspiration of like what he's managed to accomplish in labs he's been in, but also the great advice he's given along the way. So what I like about the mole cell major is that you have to do 6 credits of research. It kind of forces you to get out there and get your hands dirty. It's really good about throwing you in the deep end a little bit and getting you ready for grad school or whatever you choose to do afterwards.